Hello everyone. I'll be doing 20 more parts now. I'll put it to the next event. And then that'll be it for this session. Let's have to use vanish trick. Let's have 0-0 flame mist and fire. It's rain and fire, not flame mist. It's a bug and I use. Yes. Power attack and blast. And pull from trick hit. Well, this is just inevitable now. Sorry if this does seem a bit rushed, but you know, I do want to get these parts out the way and done. It is late, so getting these done would be nice. Oh, Dras, I almost had it. I wonder if even a beast can see how gorgeous I am. I'm sinfully beautiful, don't you think? Oh no, the gorgeous Luna's in a fix. Whatever shall she do? I suppose not really the time for jokes, is it? No, this will be the part where the handsome prince rides gallantly in on his white steed. But I suppose that's not going to wait. What's that? Well, look at that, sometimes wishes do come true. Or perhaps it's just because I'm such a wonderful person. Well, it's not a white steed, but it is white. Are you alright? What are you doing here? You're lucky we happened to show up, but if we hadn't, you'd have been gangbanged by a skeleton, a bat, and an imp. Like, you went into destiny like you. Like you, she had been drawn by Leonhardt's soul. Wait, you mean to say I was drawn to her soul? Do you think she could elaborate on that a bit? Sorry, I can't help with that. Not quite the prince or the white steed that I had in mind. I think we need the right atmosphere. And she fled around and fell over. Oh no, help me. What are you doing? I really don't know. You can ask Daishan afterwards, but right now we have to help her. You don't know. Fine, I'll ask Daishan then. And Daishan just stands there and does fuck all. And here we go. Now there is an effort to this madness by situating Ellis between the skeleton and the imp that allows me now to use Ellis to do impulse on the skeleton. See, when you think of this game, it's basically like a game of chess. It's the same type of mental, same type of aspect, you know, moving your players around the board, around the battlefield, to be able to position them to get attacks in. Really, well, I would think it's like chess, in a way. To that feel, you know, you get to move your characters so many spaces a turn. And you only get to do so many attacks. No tangent here, this is done, and that'll be the end of the video. For the next video, will be the last video of the